In a small, quiet town, a little girl named Ada found an apron with a map inside its pocket. The map showed the way to a hidden cake. Ada thought, "I'm able to find this cake." She asked her friend, a smart baby named Max, to help her make a plan. Eager to discover where the map would lead, they followed the path drawn, which first brought them to a beautiful maple tree. Underneath, instead of a cake, they discovered a vase. "Let's chase the clues," said Ada, thrilled about the adventure ahead.